Oh, Shivani is not there, sorry.
Shivani is not
with us in the second year, no? She's in first year with us.
It's just us. Today, first of all, I've had a low attendance, I think, in my group also, and I think your group.
No,
also.
Very low. Even my group had only 6 or 7 people.
Yeah,
my group also had only 7 people.
I didn't have
so many also.
Okay, so.
Two or three at a time.
Hmm. Hussein, how about you? You had students?
I had 4 students showing. There was one student who came from another group, but my own students didn't turn up. So I'm. Yeah.
And Shweta, you had how many then?
6. But but I think one of them had bad internet, so is going to WhatsApp me the drawing later.
Yeah, I had 5 or 4 of them who messaged either me or to the other students that they have had bad
network.
Yeah,
a lot of people have bad network. Maybe it's the Teams platform also that's like something, I don't know whether that is a thing. But.
Yeah, so some of them said WhatsApp mein chalega kya. I said okay. So I think
we just give them the assignment, I feel, no? Let them work today.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I told my team is to do that. You know, they take the day and in the evening we'll be discussing what they're drawing. So they've drawn spaces. They're all starting to look at spaces, but they're not really observing how their bodies are moving and especially when they do mapping things like this, now like the ones you showed with Sonal, that last drawing you sent. There are these things that things were not meant to be used as, but they are being used as those. When they're measuring that, they need to draw their bodies also along with that. They're not doing.
Yeah. I think so because also some of them have drawn the thing, but some of them haven't made an attempt. Okay, so I think very very clearly there is the drawing of the space, the drawing of the body. Okay, and the drawing of the space, how body uses the space. Okay, so I think that's a very very clear cut set of drawing because we need to know also what is the kind of existing format of things, of how the objects are lying around and how things are used in the space. So for that, this existing drawing of the present format of how one uses the space is very important. So I think all of us should attempt at get that base, that drawing ready, you know, because then it will be used multiple times later to render new ideas and things like that, you know. So I think wo drawing aana bahut zaruri hai.
You will only see what possibilities it has once you draw it, na? Then you start seeing it more in more detail.
Yeah. Then other thing that I dealt with today was the thing that some of them got this, few of them got the idea of the wanting to or aspiring that the space should become more than what it is. Okay, so I told them, I mean, what I told them was that then make a list of those various things that you think need to be brought in to the space, which are not existing now, but you think you want to bring it in the space. But can render more to bring in more functionality or able to make the space more convenient for your use. Okay, so otherwise did you all have any of those kind of things, or how do we tackle these kind of things of one wants to aspire to bring, say, I had a idea, I think two of them had an idea of bringing something which lies outside or which lies in another realm into the space. So how do you tackle that? Did you all also find similar such things?
So
one student she misses going to the beach. Okay. Mm. Okay. So very clearly I told it is impossible either to simulate the beach in the house, one. Okay.
But judge, why are we talking about that? We don't have to discuss ideas. We have to
correct. No. I agree.
They have not that drawings itself was not complete, like the depiction of that space or the quality of that space and, you know, how people inhabit that space, that itself had not been represented. It was more, in some cases, it was more like an AutoCAD technical drawing, you know, with some icons scattered around or a very blurry kind of image. So I think that first they have to accurately represent the space as it is, because before they've done that, if they start imagining things, they will never get around. Like, you know, I think it's first important to get those qualities on paper. And only one person had actually drawn people or, you know, herself within that space. The others did not have any, like, so there was no, it just seems like a very generic drawing of a room. So I think that first, I told them to look at the photographs, look at the space itself and try to get as many details in as possible.
Yeah.
And not, so at least our conversation was restricted to this, and we did not get into any imagination because they were not able to get the drawing right.
Fair enough.
With my group, I had one this kind of idea. What I told him to do is first study his body in space, okay?
Yeah.
And then uske baad we will discuss, because the idea was so, he had not attended at all. It was the first day he attended.
Oh.
Aisa hua. You know, first day ke baad, no discussion, 2 weeks lost basically, and this is the third time today. So usko bola ki, you know, that whole, I think even I agree with Shweta ki starting from what you're doing itself, because now you're doing so many things in that space, usme se aa jayega, and then if there are other qualities you want to add to it, can get added. But if you don't know the domain of the space, guys, like, you know, which corners you use, how you move, what is on what side and things like that, then there is no fun in doing it, and you will only get more interested in how the body moves and how the space functions if you do that.
So in my group also, they were all drawings were like plans, like a ready-made plan sort of thing. It could be any other plan, and then the fixed objects, you know, like a plan would have that kind of drawing. So first I told them to make drawing, experiential drawing of a place, that the way you know, you know, with all the objects, the way it is, how you use it, the conditions of it, all of that. And then, because they have some ideas in their mind about what they would like to have in the room, so I told them to also start with the space that you have studied and put on it. Like, you make two sets of drawings, with the other set would have idea, probably exploring that idea in starting from the room, from the certain part of the room or the entire room or the network or anything the idea can actually do. So I told them that today, to make two sets of drawings.
Yeah.
Because we're
anyway missing on one. Manchi, for today, the assignment, let it be, you know, that today, aaj ka jo deliverable tha, which is a documentation of the body, at work, at studying, whatever, you know, doing things. Today, yes. As drawings, you know, measured drawings of that.
That is
a dead, and we'll give them, guys, you tell us what time, but by the end of the day, maybe 7 p.m. or 8 p.m. Everybody's, we want, we'll make an assignment and everyone submits in that.
Just that idea,
next time we'll see.
In my group, there were also questions about how to draw, like, for instance, whether they can use color and things like that. But I first said, and whether some of them had CAD drawings, some of them had hand drawings, but sometimes the hand drawings of the sketch was not of a very good quality, you know, it was more like a squiggle or a scribble. So I told them that it's important that you, you know, it could be partly, you know, it could be a computer drawing or hand drawing. It could be a combination of both also.
Yeah.
But it's important to have some kind of precision and meticulousness in that drawing, because otherwise it just can't be some kind of a rough sketch and out of scale with, you know, twisted, you know, kind of curvy lines and things like that. The second thing about the color, I said that first try to get a black and white drawing in place, because otherwise they'll just get into, you know, rendering. Because I think when I'd seen some drawings last time, they got into applying textures and all, and they were not really documenting activities and experiences. So I've told them to have a black and white drawing.
Yeah.
More like a precise drawing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. So, clear any questions from the students also?
Yeah, I had told my my group to bring it to next class, but since we are all deciding to have a submission at the end of today, my group will also submit at the end of today.
Same with me. I also told them for a week.
I mean, we were supposed to see work in the today in the morning. There was nothing. Yes. And they have I've told them to start working anyways at the beginning of the class. Yeah. I think we should push it, otherwise it will not happen.
Yeah.
And there's a marking, guys, today. So I don't know whatever your situation. Today is a Tuesday. I know Wednesday is your design studio, right? Or they don't have. You give us a time at least.
Have ideas, I think.
Anushka, what's happening with tomorrow? Tomorrow, what do you have?
Ideas.
So Anushka and Anushka, but everyone else, let us fix the 7 p.m. Time as a time, and submit
finish
your
it, just
work.
Finish it. Yeah.
Yeah. And submit your work in your individual group on this channel itself. So Sonal students, please put it up in Sonal's group channel and the files. Okay, we will create maybe a folder today. All of us, we create a folder for today's date. Okay, and we'll say put it as a review one and today's date in our own channels. And you all please upload your files onto that into that channel, into your individual channel group channels. At by 7 p.m. because it is important.
Also, the attendance, George, because last time also there were only 9 people present, 8 or 9, and today also there's 7 people present out of 13. I'm just hoping they're following up what is happening and
in another maybe 3 weeks the attendance midterm list will be put up and they will know. But what Mansi is saying here, everyone, is that guys, please tell your other friends that it's important to find it's easier, but find somehow to manage to attend the class. Don't miss a discussion, okay? Because at least in the beginning, I had I think Aishna, somebody who spoke to me for a brief, and she left because she was using her phone cup Bluetooth. I mean, for hotspot. Okay, so at least attempt at having a conversation with your faculty. Please send this as a message. Sahil, if you're here, Rati, or any of those CRs, if you're here, please send out a message in the group. At least have a discussion with the faculty. Otherwise, it becomes too late so something you all will have as an idea or something to do, and it will get missed.
But I also think that the discussion should be in the class hours only, because a lot of people think then it is okay to, you know, send it later and discussion by email. We understand if it's a network issue and, you know, those things can always be worked on. But if it's a student who's not coming to class, all the time, and then is just wanting to send things via email, it's very difficult for us also to give a crit via email. It is always better when you are there, and since this is a dedicated time for the class, I think we should meet in this class. If you have an issue, we can always work on it. That's not a thing.
Like during the class hours, like today Aishna and I, we were chatting, so she said she'll show me work via WhatsApp. So I said, I told her before 12, we should do it because I have another class after this. So it is best that between that time slot, but I think we are open as faculty to meet you all even on WhatsApp, no problem. And we will mark your, take your attendance and mark you present. Don't worry about those. We will definitely acknowledge these difficulties. Okay, but try and meet. Okay.
I just wanted to add one more thing that in the general channel there is the studio brief and the schedule. Everyone, please read it. It was uploaded when the studio began. So you have an exact idea of when there's a review, what is expected for the class. This is all very clearly spelled out in that schedule. Also, what this project is about. So please take the time and go through that document. And then we can always discuss it if you have any queries and things like that. But please go see that document.
Okay, then I think it's clear with everyone.
For my group, I made a folder already, guys. Please put your drawings there. by the end of the day. I will mark you tonight.
Yeah, I think we're all doing that. Na? We'll make a folder in our individual channel and upload it over there.
Yeah.
Okay. Any questions? Does anyone have anything to ask? Any questions, comments, anybody?
Yeah, I want to ask that for today's submission. So we need to show the bodies in the present space, like the room, and not design.
No. Just the way the body is using the space currently.
Existing. Right. Currently, how you use the space.
But not only the body, and like Shweta said, not just the body, objects that lie, the furniture, okay? What you do there with all the objects and furniture, that is part, the actions that you perform, that is the study, okay? How you use the space. I think that was clear anyway, right, to you?
Yeah.
Thank you. Yeah.
Okay, then.
Okay, guys, work. Go. Huh?
We'll see you all work at 7.
Have you taken care of this batch?
I've taken.